Hey guys! So today I'm going to be doing a review on my awesome new beanie that I just got. It is the Calm the Fuck Down beanie. And if you are a K-pop fan, you will know exactly what beanie this is. It's worn a lot by G-Dragon and Zico from Block B and a couple other artists, but mainly those two. And as you guys know, I love K-pop, so I really wanted to get this beanie. I searched online for an affordable price, and let me tell you, they go out with these beanies because I have seen some that were up to 20 something dollars for this particular beanie. But I did come across a really awesome store that has tons and tons of amazing kind of K-pop inspired items. This beanie was only $5, which is insane, but amazing insane, the good kind of insane. It comes from a store called Smitten, and it's a wonderful store that has a lot of K-pop and J-pop inspired clothing, accessories, clothes, shoes, bags, phone cases, cosmetics, you name it, they have it. They're an amazing store, and all of their stuff is so reasonably priced. I know I have looked at like certain Japanese style clothing or accessories, and it is outrageously expensive, along with the kind of K-pop inspired items, and it can go high as hell. Like, you are looking at spending at least $30, $40, $50 on one item. But with this store, they have such affordable prices. Like, it is unbelievable. Everything is, I believe, like under $40, so you can get a ton of stuff. I am in love with this store so much. I'm definitely going to be repurchasing many, 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 many items from this store. And this beanie is my first purchase to the downhill spiral that I'm going to go on. But I just am very happy with this store. The customer service is wonderful. That's one of the biggest things that I have with companies is, if they have good customer service, then you know that they actually care about their customers, and it's not just about money. So, you know, their shop is located in Canada, so it took about a week for me to get my beanie, which is great considering Canadian Post and US Post, because, you know, people like to steal other people's mail. So it came and it's perfect and I love it, and yeah, so I'm gonna put it on. And I'm quite in love with it. I have to say, this is definitely going to go with my G-Dragon cosplay that I do, the one-of-a-kind cosplay that I do instead of my boy hat. But I'm so in love with it, and it's a really fun statement beanie, of course, says calm the fuck down. So I really love it, and they have a bunch of different ones. They have some that have like homies, you can't sit with us, and so much other stuff. I mean, their store is amazing. I'm gonna have all their links below to the store, their Instagram. Check them out, let them know I sent you, purchase some stuff, you will not regret purchase some stuff, you will not regret it, because this store is amazing, and I highly recommend it if you like Korean K-pop, Japanese pop, type of fashion, or if you're just curious. I mean, they have stuff that can be worn, you know, not J-pop or K-pop styled. I mean, you can pretty much wear this stuff on a daily basis. So I really love this store. Check them out. All links below. If you like this video, thumbs up and subscribe if you have not. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love you guys, and I will talk to all of you later. Bye!